This is the Gator. Kalita uses him for anything she needs on the islands, but he screwed her on the last deal. This super yacht is his. She wants me to put a hole in it, even things up before she thinks of using him again.
She uses him for repo work?
She has to. They're gonna ship 20, 30 cars to Europe. You need a lot of manpower to bring that number in.
We don't know who wants them.
Well, we gotta let them go to find out.
So Kalita put the deal together.
No. It's way too big for South Beach. They don't have those kind of contacts. They're working for someone who does.
Solomon Kane. The gangster most other gangsters would like to whack. Never goes anywhere without this man, Jericho. Kane's lieutenant and personal bodyguard. Ambitious, calculating, and most of all, fiercely loyal. Until now.
Smart way is to get a launch from the yacht first, so the Gators guys think you're one of them.